I'm afraid the Ferris wheel will be ceasing operation until further notice. In other words, go home, we're closed.
Unexpected. Bet the view's magic, at least.
Oh, feck's sake! Hey! Go find a sewer to float in, you dick! Think you're funny?
Whoa! Too close.
Gobshite! Off with you now! It takes more than some funny-faced fecker to scare me. This pier's putting on one hell of a balancing act.
Slide steps, slide steps.
Keep running.
Nice place you got here. Looking for a roommate? LA rents being what they are. If I've come all this way for a melted laptop... The current housemates. Quiet, keep to themselves. Ideal. There you are. My ticket out of here. Looks okay. Pardon? Need to take this off your hands. Oh. Well, open sesame. My ticket out of here, I hope. Oh. Oh, give over. You again? Oh, I feel wrecked. Oh, come on. Come on.
You fucking... Get off me, you filthy freaking...
Oh,
me. It's healing.
Looks okay. Pardon? Need to take this off your hand?
It's healing. Thank you. didn't I? I'm fine too, thanks.
Well, obviously, I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We've got a world to save.
Yes, my lord. Finally, something going to plan. That doesn't inspire confidence. Of course. Time to go. This thing better be waterproof. Here. Oh my god. No buried treasure. Just a food critic needing a rescue.
there. Hello? It's Hannah. I'm trying to reach a certain badass. You know who you are.
Let me guess. You've mislaid another roommate.
It's you. Thank fuck. And yeah, Dez hasn't checked in, and I'm starting to get super worried. You up for rescuing another damsel in distress?
Have you considered putting bells on their collars, darling? Ah, well, your boy's treated me well so far, so why not? Where should I look for this Desmond of yours?
The Reverend Dr. Ms. Desiree likes to play with volatile chemicals and went to raid the CDC's stash on the beach. So I guess I'd start there.
Right you are. Talk soon. Toodles. Drop something. Hope it's a blank check. Hello.
Oh, shit. You friendly?
When people are friendly to me, darling.
Then I'm friendly, too. Name's Zeke. People call me Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out here, anything you want to trade? Got plenty in stock to... get rid of. Happy to take things off you, too. Hey, you won't believe this, but I swear I just saw some girl pulling at you.
Thank you.
Detective Danny's on the case. Mr. Food Critic! Anyone here?
Duh. Smells like the docks during a delivery driver strike.
I can hardly blame him for being driven off by the stench.